to own Rob Freya of a warrior spirit?
Aye. In a world this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spit in your face too.
Aye, lad. So would I.
I can't believe he ate it.
From this realm too early. You who walks among the living, my beloved Gulvig calls to me. She yearns for peace, yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulvig whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulvig's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy.
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death. If only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake. Bring me her bones, child. Gulvig will reward you.
Ah, good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Yeah.
realm suffers without her spirit.
Father, maybe we should look for those bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out,
look
while
if you wish, boy. I will not be distracted by this fool's errand.
Mimir, there was a shrine about a giant lady with lots of books and visions.
Ah, that would be Gloa, the Knowledge Keeper. She was a gifted sorceress who gathered every tome of arcane wisdom she could find in the realms, all in the hopes of augmenting her powers of prophecy that she might find her lost husband, Arvandil.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
These bones pulse with magic.
It must be Gulvi. Could we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of them.
This spirit lies to you, boy.
How would you?
I have known many spirits. They are all liars.
This one is different. I know it.
You know very little.
We should look for more like this.
Yeah. then!
Fafnir. I always wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir's storeroom, Fafnir?
Very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. And now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
Dragon, Amir.
Oh, he's no friend of mine. This little scroat was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon.
Boy.
This is good to know.
Penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
see their poison. Not a fan.
Quiet, then!
Time to set him free. You think he'll remember you?
I don't know, lad. A lot's changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs.
Go, you wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before.
Groa the Sorceress assembled a library of arcane knowledge, hoping to increase her potential power and find her lost husband. But I can just tell you the story later.
Good! Keep it up!
I'm set! Another name. Air!
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really. Where shall we begin?
That's a keeper. That looks amazing.
Don't forget to wash. Your hands.
Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
To work we go.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Thank you.
You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
What is this place?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, it looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
Thank you.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Something down there. Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before.
Groa the Sorceress assembled a library of arcane knowledge, hoping to increase her prophetic powers to find her lost husband. And we'll pick this up later.
My goods are underwater. My men are drowned, and yet their bodies continue to walk the beaches.
Hellwalkers. They plague these lands.
I was their captain. They died because of me. But these abominations sully their memories. I will find a way to free them from their tortured state. In this, I am determined. A thunderstorm scattered all three of my ships across the lake. I know not what I did to anger Thor, but his judgment was swift and brutal.
Gulvig's bones.
What will you say to her?
To Gulvig?
Your mother. What have you left unsaid?
I guess... I just want to know if she's okay.
She is dead, boy.
I know that. You don't understand.
Neither do you.
I discovered opportunities for hunting and trade in these lands. I gave up my search for Jotunheim long ago. Leave that for the younger, more hopeful men. But I was overeager. And my men paid a heavy price.
What would you say to me?
Nothing.